And in this video I'm going to show you how you can add a PayPal donation button. And we will be adding this button to your YouTube channel. And we will be adding this button here, as you see, where is my Twitter link. I will add their donate PayPal button where people will be able to click, and when they will click there, they will be redirected to window like this. And in this window they can add some purpose if they want, for example, why they are donating me, and they can enter any amount here, and you will be able to change currency, whether it's dollars, whether it's euros, it depends, whether it's UK pounds. They can log in to donate you if they have a PayPal account, or they can click on secure payments and pay you with their credit card. So I will show you how you can do it in this video. So first thing what you will need to do is you need to go to your PayPal, because we will need to create PayPal this page or this button or this link where people will be redirected when they will click from your YouTube channel. So first thing is you need to sign up if you don't have a PayPal account, so that's up to you guys, but if you have a PayPal account, just click login. As I have a PayPal account and I'm not showing you in this video how to create one, so I'm just logging into my PayPal account here, and now it's logged in. And next thing, once you are logged in, you go to your profile, click here on profile and settings, click on this link here. And once you are in this link, you here on the left hand side you will see my selling tools, so click on this my selling tools. And it's kind of slow today. And once you are here in your selling tools, you will see the very first PayPal buttons, manage my payment buttons. And here on the very right hand side, you will see button update or link update. Just click on this link update and you will get redirected to this page. And here on the right hand side, you will see related items box, and you will see in this box create new button. So click the very first link, create new button. Today PayPal seems to be very slow, I don't know why guys, but I will lead you through all process so you see exactly what you need to do. So next thing, at the very top you see choose a button type. So here we click on this drop down and we select donations, okay? Once we have selected donations, next thing as you see here is currency, and this is currency in which users can donate to your channel. I will be choosing US dollars, or at the very very bottom in this drop down I will choose US dollars, because most people are okay with donating in United States dollars. And next thing what we need to do, as you see contribution amount, the donors either enter their own contribution amount. If you leave this checked, then they can select pretty much anyone who comes, they can select what amount they want to donate. If you would click another one, then you can enter some fixed amount. But I will leave this to, so the donators, whoever wants, they can enter their own amount, how much they want to donate for my channel. So next thing is save button, but that we don't need this second, and we click on step 3. And in step 3, do you need your customer shipping address? Here you click no, because you don't want whoever donates you to waste their time by entering some addresses and names and so on and so forth. And here as you see, here are two checkboxes. These are pretty much optional. Take customer to this URL when they cancel their checkout, and take customer to this URL when they finish checkout. What I always do, I check them both, and what I do, I always copy their my channel's link. So these people, whenever they make a payment, or if they don't even make a payment, they anyway always get redirected back to my channel. I just check them both and paste a link to my channel in these two boxes. And next thing what we need to do, we click on button create button, okay? And once we are here, we click on this button email. As you see here, one is website, one is email. And we need to copy this link, okay? Copy, and then we go back to our channel, and here we click on about to get to our About Us page. And here where the links are, click on this pencil or click on Add if there will be button Add if you haven't added any links. And click here on this Add. And here on the first, in the first field you type in Donate. Donate. Okay, oh sorry guys. Donate. And in second where is URL, you just paste in your URL. And click button Done. And now, if you go up, as you see, now there is this PayPal icon and it says Donate. And whenever someone will click now on this, you see that this new window will pop up. This and redirects user directly to please enter your donation amount. And here he can write something and here he can enter his amount and make a PayPal payment and donate to your channel. And one more thing guys, if you want this description donate to be displayed, then in your links your this PayPal link has to be very first, because this donate text will be displayed only if you will have only one link here or only for the very first link which you will be adding here in your About Us page in YouTube. This is pretty much it, how you can add the donation button to your YouTube channel. And if you found this video useful, leave a like, subscribe and see you in my other videos.